everybody, I'm Marina and welcome to my Ceramics Oasis channel. When I work on my ceramics projects, I'm very often use plaster molds to shape my clay and create round objects. Check my video, how to make plaster mold for your ceramic. Today, I will show you how to build beautiful round vase using air dry clay and plaster mold. I'm going to work with Mieksa self-hardening clay. And when I finish building, I will show you two different ways how to paint terracotta clay and white clay. And you will make your decision which one is better. Let's start!
Thank you.
is my two beautiful round vases. I work with Mexa self-hardening clay and I use plaster molds to shape them. For red clay, I use graphite powder and metallic color. And for white, I use beautiful blue and gold. I use same technique for both of them, however, they look very different. Different taste and different style. You can follow my suggestion or you can select your favorite colors. Thank you for your attention and see you next week.